I also listen to other songs like 2PM, Shiny, Highlight, those boys group. Hello， 大家好，又是我 Potato Phone， 欢迎来到我的频道。上次的 Azza LVS 有一点失败，所以今天我要再度回归我的 Social Class。今天呢，我要进行我人生中第一次的 TikTok Live。如果你有跟踪我的 IG account 的话，你就会知道，其实我在 TikTok 上面是非常的活跃。我在 TikTok 上面可以讲的是每一天都会 post 2到5个 video。然后目前呢，我玩 TikTok 已经玩了大概2个月了，已经有6600个 follower， 所以我打算今天要开 live 跟我的粉丝们互动，然后我这个 live 呢会从今天晚上9点开到晚上10点，就是1个小时吧，好了，就主要就是来 improve 我的 conversation skill， 跟他们交流。我不懂会不会有人来看啊，但是我个人是非常希望有人进来我的直播间跟我们一起聊天。哇，我很紧张。OK， 现在时间是8:58，还有2分钟我就要开我的 TikTok Live， 非常感动啊！希望他们会进来跟我一起 interaction。迟来的紧张，9点了，呜、哦、，Live，3, 2, 1 ，Hello Felix Cookies，Hello nice to meet you，I'm Potato Phone。Oh Felix, you are from Sabah, Santakan. Oh, I never been to Sabah. Sabah is very far for me, but one day I will visit Sabah because I would like to visit the what Kundasan, the Malaysian version New Zealand. Hello, Akma Kamil 497. Hello, E Raja Pahit 40. Hello, Zam. Hello, Tiru. Wow, many person. Hello, Ko. Do you guys watch any K drama? My roommate is Go Mi Ho. Yeah, I watch this also. The male character, Go Mi Ho, very, very handsome. You say I'm very cute. Oh, I think cute. any of you listen to K-pop? Comment below. I guess maybe you guys like BTS. I'm a big fan of BTS. I already been being a fan for BTS for many years already, like 6 years. I also listen to other songs like 2PM, Shiny, Highlight, those boys group girls group Girlfriend, Twice, who else? Aespa, ATZY, Pink, A-Pink. Can you share what drama you are watching recently? Recently, I watched Dong at Your Service. Then what is your first K-drama? Wow, my first K-drama I watch is My Girl. Okay, now only 3 people on live. What is your first K-pop group? Oh, this question very, very good. I like this question. First K-pop group, maybe Big Bang or Beast. Bangwa Nicola-san. 私は Potato Phone です. Oh, hello, repeat after me.Me, yeah. I repeat after your name already. Repeat after me, yeah. Beautiful. Are you saying I'm beautiful? Wow, thank you. Okay, repeat after me. Your mango video put out of my FYP, then I come to your life. Oh, thank you.
And this is how you cut mango.
Excuse me, I'm papaya. P-A-P-A-Y-A, papaya, not mango.I know like most of you are student or working adult. Oh, you have online school tomorrow. A level banker stereo. 你会华文吗 ？Yes, 我会讲华语哟、哦。Oh, I laugh too much. Wow, thank you. Do you know Stray Kids? Yes, I know this K-pop group. I don't mind to people. I know Stray Kids, but I didn't listen to their song. Oh, I don't really watch BTS. Yeah, it's okay. Focus on your homework, focus on your study first. Actually, how old are you? 11. What, 11 is... Oh, standard 5. Standard 5, I think. Oh, standard 5. 2010. Wow, very young, 2010. Hello, Pusa Service Creator. If you have any question, just comment below. I will answer you. You are the oldest. You are the shortest. If you are the youngest, you are the tallest. Felix, I don't understand your question eh. Youngest, tallest. If you are the oldest, you are short. Eh? I don't understand it. Are you Capricorn? No. Capricorn. Apa maksud Capricorn? Let me Google search. Capricorn apa maksud dia? Oh, huh? Oh, repeat after me. Yeah, you are back. Welcome back. Wow. Yeah. 10 more minutes eh. Wow, cepat lah. If you have any question, comment. Then I will interact with you. I feel a bit awkward and embarrassed of myself. What your fear? Fear ah? Lipat lah? Lipas? Yeah. I tako lipas. Can you say Cantonese? Cantonese ah? My actually I don't know how to say direct leh. Kamsia? Is it Kamsia? Because sometimes I will laugh until lost control. You taught me 30 years old plus! Oh no! My first time heard this kind of comment lah. It's okay, you are very honest. Thanks for your honesty. 好，我终于结束了我一个小时的 TikTok live。哇，我第一次 live 是真的有一点不知所措，有一点惊慌。OK， 通过这次的 live 直播，我想我的 conversation skill 应该 improve 到1%那样子，这样子1%一点点罢了。好，就这样，下期见哦！记得按赞、订阅，还有 subscribe 我的频道。再见，拜拜。